Trucking at 68. Just thought you guys would want to know. 78 blocks at 95 pursuit. Man coverage 88. Zone coverage 99. And catching traffic 89. And route running 36. Hit power 88. Yeah, that's. Why does Kraus have that much hit power? Because he's a pink car. No, he is. Oh. Oh. Why don't you start him? I can't start him. I got the honey badge. Yep. The other thing that you once mentioned to the enemies. I don't understand why you keep that gun. His stats are okay. Oh. So why keep it? For blanket coverage, type thing it means. And he motivates blanket coverage. Will you understand? Zone, he boosts zone coverage by 2. Yeah, that's... The whole team? Everybody. So does Madden. Yeah. Who the hell is Madden? I have no idea. That's Build-A-Bear, man. You know, it just can't be right. They're gonna break that down. Because Madden doesn't do. Never mind. And. Oh, it's another origami thing.
Yep.
We're gonna keep freaking. So now, those who are overtaking Sean Taylor in my 3 versus 3. They're also going to get a secure territory. In 4-3, we'll have 10 out of 11 people be secure territories. I'm not sure if they're wrong. Because after the beginning of the game kicks off, that thing, Matt Thomas starts spamming banners. They think, oh, they already got their +2 to thing that means, so. Yeah, they're 2 zone higher. Everybody. Corners are you'd be amazed. Yeah. They're not. Anywho. Yeah, whatever. The corners look at 103 zone and stuff like that. I believe the ones they probably are. A lot of them are 96, 97. This gives them a chance to be split.
Yeah.
That's. Except for Dion, because he isn't a great of tackle.
Yeah.
And I think he's blanket covered. I don't know what his tackle is. 97 jump.
Yeah.
And 93 pursuit, 99 man coverage, 99 zone. And catching traffic, 73.
Yeah.
And run block at 47, tackle at 63. And Mel Blount's is at 85. And 75 for Barber. But I got him as a pink arm, so it's like probably 80. And 72 for Renfro, which is probably about 74, 76.
Yeah.
Oh, AJ Boye's got better tackle. 83.
Yeah.
Sadly, his zone on my team, I think, would be 98. 93 play recognition. 93, 94, 83 catch, 81 catch, 95 speed, 90 speed at 6 foot, 6 foot, 95 speed, Renfro.
Yeah.
Barber's 5'10 at 95 speed. Technically isn't. He's probably at 96 speed.
Yeah.
Because of Matt. And clear enough from the 0 light one, so I think that means. And then Dion is at 98 speed. That could take a while.
Yep.
But we made that card, I think, at 10:30, 11 in the morning.
Yep.
That's 12 hours later, we finished that card. And Sean Taylor. That's right. And we finished 50th level.
Yep.
I don't know. What 50 level? And made 4 million today. Sort of.
Yep.
And sold a second Ken Houston, but I don't think I have that in my auctions anymore. That's too far back. Thanks for that. Upgrading. Nope. Option.
Anyway, let's get there. Maybe we'll pop the 450 tomorrow or 2 days from now and go up to like 6.3 million.
Yeah. Yep. Because it refreshed, there's nothing in there. There's absolutely nothing I need.
Yeah.
That's a good thing. If I wait 6 days, I get a free Brandon Cooks, but he's 5'10 at 96, 97 speed. Wide receiver, I'll think about it. And, because Megatron still doesn't high jump at 97 jump, I think I need 86'5".
Yeah.
But that was an amazing day. Congratulations to me, March 6th. I finished the second list of Sean Taylor in collectible. It's really hard to keep some of those things together because there's always a thread of how that didn't occur.
Yeah.
Do you understand?
Yeah.
I'm looking right at it. Boss keys, silver keys, take the that means. I'm looking right at it. I still need 500 to 700 silvers to make tier 3 Madden. So I will be taking secure tackling Sean Taylor with the other secure tacklers into 3 versus 3. It won't get him any more money for it, I think. But it will get us more of those silver ones that we can convert to gold or to red elite. Oh! These right here. We need 300 to 500 more of those babies.
Yeah.
Oh, to convert over. Yeah, we got a win streak there. Alright. Congratulations to us. That is really, really amazing. We did a superb job today. March 6th to March 7th. And that's just amazing.
Yeah.
5.9 million. I don't want to talk about that. Wait for the Saturday to see what Legends are released, and we can definitely afford them. We should. We can even possibly wait. Usually new legends from about 700,000, 800,000 to about 1.2 million if we absolutely need it that day. If we can wait a week, they'll probably fall to 400,000. We'll get all three legends if there's three legends that we want for 1.2 million. Then 1.2 million off of 5.9 gives us 4.7 million left over. But we'll see. I didn't need one of these last week. And depending on what they do to Sterling, I think they're already top in their speed. The only thing they could do is like their route or release or something like that. And it might not be worth it. For me. Because I already have their blue legends. But we'll see. We'll see what they do. Moon was last week with Moon Yaz and Charles Haley. There might be Reggie White was a blue card. But he was just recently released as an NFL Honors or something card. Yep. But he wasn't released as an unlimited card. So they might go to the Minister of Defense, Gold Unlimited. But if he's not a secure tackler, because the last one I think was a jump one, then he would be up against Clowney's secure tackling type thing. I don't need him. Because he's not a secure tackler. Not sure if Randall's going to, he's probably going to get jumped too. From Minnesota, he probably will get secure tackler. Hendricks is already a secure tackler. But he wasn't released as a blue, he was released as a Super Bowl or something like that.
Yeah.
Because he does what he is and he's a Hall of Famer, people associated him with a blue legend, but he's a purple card. Remember, he serves right
now.
In there. Oh, and it says the Super Bowl promotion type thing that means. So Angel Green, he was blue card, but that's the Super Bowl promotion one. That's. And Calais Campbell was level 37 deck football outsider. Long story on that. In it is the proof. It isn't the proof. Took that around that time. Renfro might get a goal one. Back to 99 zone. And in that case, type thing I need. I don't know. I might keep Blunt up there. I might physical arm Blunt, and that means. Or I might drop Barber 99 zone and dime back or something like that. That'll get interesting. Technically, we might lose Read and React boys. I'll try to keep Read and React up there. Might have to put Renfro at and a non-pink arm. Oh. Then send Mel Blunt's 98 zone to cornerback 4. Send Renfro up to cornerback 2 and make Barber the nickelback. But we'll see. Right now we're just enjoying secure tackling type thing at me. I might do that, the 4-3. I might bring Ken Houston in and then